hit it, Linda Lou. That young lady I saw in blue hot pants at the Auditorium Theater. No, not my wife. That was Linda. Wife didn't come till later. How about the other half of that? How about Mr. Z? Do you mind? Come on. He wrote it. Oh, that's that man. That Werewolves of London man, Mr. Warren Zevon. The late, the great Mr. Warren Zevon, if I may say that. A great songwriter. And, a lot of people copied his, I should say copied, did covers of his tunes, and justifiably so. Friday, we're checking right there with the traffic copter at 12:30. Officer Lance Boyle, are you there? Officer
Good
Boyle?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Flying Officer Lance Boyle in traffic copter 12:30 with the Region Road Report for all you Region Rats.
Hi, Lance.
We have clear traffic on the boulevard. Clean and green all the way from Hammond's beautiful nine-span bridge to the Borman Expressway. Approaching the Munster Burger King, we do have a whopper of a backup at the number 3 drive-up window where some vehicles just can't seem to catch up and other drivers are in a pickle. I just run us reporting these road conditions, folks. Ridge Road is clear, but watch your speed. The Munster Bulls are in the Lansing Cleaners parking lot and other hiding places as per usual. Calumet Avenue is clear from Borman Expressway through Fisher, but there is a severe bottleneck as you approach the Pepsi warehouse. Wicker Park is showing a 3-stroller backup at the junction. Folks, please keep an eye out for Jim Deedle jogging in his Dayglow orange gym shorts. Ladies and gentlemen, be forewarned, it is not a pretty sight. Flying Officer Lance Boyle in traffic cop at 12:30, returning you to the WJOB studios for more of Gino's Buffet. Back to you, Gene.
Thank you, Officer Boyle. Hey, stop calling me Eugene, will you please? Gene, Gino's good. The Telecaster kid's fine. You know, not Eugene, okay? I really appreciate that. Officer Boyle, hey, yo, thanks a lot for that. Doggone, always out of range. Okay, another flip-flop. How about we do this one, huh? September Girls, G-U-R-L-S. These are the Bangles.
September Girls, do so much and for so long till we touch. I loved you, but I left mine. I've been crying all the time. December boys got it bad. December boys got it bad. September girls, I don't know why. How can I fly? What's inside? Even though I keep away, they will love all my days. December boys got it bad. December boys got it bad. When I get to bed late at night, that's the time he makes me cry.
September girls and December boys got it bad. Those are the Bengals. Yeah, I got Larry the K thinking about Susanna Hoffs and, yeah, Debbie Peterson. Oh, Vicky Peterson, sorry. You like the guitar player, huh, Larry? Yeah, well, me too. How's that? I can't say too much more. My wife's listening today, okay? She's home, yeah. How about this one? The second half of Flip Flop Friday, the same tune, but this one by the composer, the late, the great Mr. Alex Chilton, former lead singer of the Box Tops, and he sounds quite a bit different here than he did in the Box Tops. And Alex Chilton also composed the song called In the Street, yeah, for the 70s show,